Enough for an old rebel song. An old rebel song. As soon as he gets his instrument, see him. So what do you do when your government's crushing you down, taxing you to death, not giving you any rights, taking everything that you have away from you, including your land? Is it better to rise up in rebellion? Or is it better to try to stay the course and see if you can use the system to turn against itself? There were two opinions that were written of this situation in Scotland in the time of King Bonnie Charles. And the answers that were provided are the two various things of that. Robbie Burns' response is stay the course. The instrumental version of the interlude is Come O Yo from France, which nobody would understand the lyrics to because it's in horrible Scottish Gaelic. So instead we're just doing that one instrumentally. But that one calls for war.
Just for all the government sensors and the microphones and stuff, we don't advocate revolution, okay?
To his fate, and leave a man alone to his fate.